Today we will be rooting the OnePlus 3. Bear in mind that this will format your entire phone storage. Do make a backup of all your data before proceeding. First of all, go to your phone's settings menu and navigate to the About Phone section. Now scroll down and tap on the build number 6 to 7 times. This will enable the developer's options section. Now go back and select developer options from the menu. Here you have to enable OEM unlocking and advanced reboot. Once done, hold the power key, select reboot, then select bootloader, then reboot your device. When you see something like this, attach your OnePlus 3 to the computer and now continue the steps on your computer. First, you have to download all the required files. The links to all these are given in the description section. I have already downloaded all the files on my computer. Once you have downloaded, extract platform tools and OnePlus USB drivers. Now you have to install the OnePlus USB drivers. Once installed, go to the Platform Tools folder. Hold the Shift key and click the right mouse button. Select Open Command Window here. First, we'll check if our device is being detected. Type here Fastboot space devices. As you can see, our device is detected by Fastboot. Now to unlock the bootloader, we will type here fastboot space OEM space unlock. You will see something like this on your mobile device. Press the volume up key twice until the yes option is highlighted. Once highlighted, press the power key to confirm. Now your phone will restart and all the data will be wiped out. Set up your phone again and then continue with the steps that follow. Now my phone has restarted and I have set it up. Now again go to the settings section, then about phone section. Click on the build number 6 to 7 times, then go to the developers option and enable the advanced reboot option. Now press the power button and again restart your phone in bootloader mode. Now leave your mobile in bootloader mode and make sure that it is connected to your computer. Now on your computer, type fastboot space flash space recovery and paste the TAWRP recovery file location and then press enter. Now the TAWRP recovery has been installed on our phone and we have to restart the mobile phone in the recovery mode. Press the volume up button until you see the recovery mode on screen and then press the power button. Now we are in the recovery mode, swipe to allow modifications to the system partition. Now we are back at our computer and we have to paste the SuperSU file that we have downloaded. Copy the beta SuperSU file and paste it on your mobile's internal storage. Now the computer part is over and you can detach the USB cable. Now pick up your mobile, click on install and select beta SuperSU file. Swipe to flash the zip file. After the process completes, click on wipe cache and Dalvik and reboot into system. To check if your phone is rooted, go to the Play Store and install an app called Root Checker. It is a free app. Now open the app, click Agree. Now click on Verify Root. It's not able to verify the root status because we have installed SuperSU, but we have not run it yet. So open SuperSU. As you can see, Root Checker is now requesting root access from SuperSU. Just click on Grant. Now go back to the Root Checker and click on Verify Root again. And now you can see that the root access has been verified. Do like the video if you found it useful and do subscribe to the channel to see more amazing stuff about the OnePlus 3.